ballpark just take because oh, what happened today. We are a team that is working together. We're pulling in the same direction.
Hey, Houston, how'd you like to go back to the World Series? We have some hardware to give out tonight. Jim Crane, the owner of the Astros, wife Whitney is here. Jim, why don't you take the trophy? You've won the American League pennant. There we go. We've got Reed Ryan, president of business operations over here. President of baseball ops, GM Jeff Luhnow is here. Manager A.J. Hinch as well. You record in the league, you continue it in the postseason, and you use it to get back to the World Series.
You know what? Look at this team. Unbelievable group of players. Look at these fans. Unbelievable group of fans. These players are unbelievable. They come to work every day to please this group. We hung a banner 2 years ago. We want to hang another one for these group of fans.
Last one. You've got so many great players on this team. But Jose Altuve, I'm not sure what adjectives you have to describe him.
You know, I get asked to describe Jose Altuve all the time, and MVP is what he is.
AJ, congratulations. See you Tuesday. Well, I think this is an easy one. The ALCS MVP right here. Jose Altuve, come get it. This is yours. Jose, that was crazy. Your emotions as you're running down to first base and you're watching that ball. Tell me what you were feeling that whole time as soon as you connected.
Well, the only thing I remember is that I was just thanking God for the opportunity to go to another World Series. And thanks everybody in the ballpark because you guys are the bigger reason why we're here. And my teammates, they're the MVPs of the game. We all.
You excited to go back to the World Series?
Yes, I can't wait for the World Series.
Yeah, heading back to the World Series. Obviously a huge tournament. We were just outside the stadium and delirium was going on.
Let me ask you, your reaction to what just happened?
I knew it was going to happen. Very little reaction. It happened before, it'll happen again.
I mean, how's it feel though? Altuve setting us to the World Series.
It's the heart and soul of the team.
Outside the Astros, new barricades, further.
That's right.
So HPD. HPD is coming. You know, last time this happened, there were any troubles outside of Minute Maid Park. So, obviously,
that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
About every single game in this season. About 182. Yeah. I watched every single game. And you have a fucking second grader hit a fucking home run to go to the World Series. Let me get the Chapman. Chapman, I can throw 100. Well, guess what? You fucking suck. You suck. I don't want Stan anymore. He can go fuck himself, all right? Bye-bye. Bye-bye. You know, he's fucking hurt. You loser. Sit on a fucking bench somewhere else. You know what? I want Garrett Cole. This free agency, all right? If we don't have Garrett Cole, I'm going to fucking kill myself, all right? Listen to me now, all right? Take a chill. I'm not gonna take a chip, because I don't give a fuck.
Altuve has just sent the Astros! shit pissed me off, man.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a...
And he loves sitting here at home in Houston. Chapman trying to get him to send it into the 10th. The stolen base is not out of the equation. Springer stole 6. He has 1 this postseason. And the outfield's going to play as deep as they can to try and cut off any double. Great speed, as you mentioned at first. No doubles. Outfield with 2 outs. But something down in the corner would be trouble. First 2 not close to Altuve from Chapman. Riznik is on deck, so you still have a base open if you're Chapman and Sanchez. You can't forget about it. Cannot let this guy with the 2-0 count beat you. Altuve takes a strike on a slider. Great pitch. Michael Brantley was taken out to add to the defense, so Riznik on deck, and that 2-0 pitch was a beauty from Chapman.
Tonight's gonna be